This is how I achieve my flawless base.
This is gonna go really fast, so I will just list the products, but you see what order that I'm using them in.
Plan to make a YouTube video over this to give more detail.
And once you see the finishing look, that's with no beauty filter.